for some reason. Because when I think, in my mind, like, they're all like relatively close in skill, or always have good tight matches for the most part. So in my headcanon, there's like a rivalry there. It may not exist. So we got that, the hype man incarnate.
The hype man
incarnate. I am the hype!
But you see my phrase, but then I was like, I put bomb on
you. Dude, you have propane.
Well, I bring propane. Nobody except for sees that rock combo thing. But then a falcon can do falcon things.
Like, it's the nature of the character, man. He's just built that way.
It's like Ganon. It's like whatever Ganon does. Disrespect! You know, jab. Disrespect! And then falcon's the same way.
Oh my goodness. Wow, man.
Man slapped him around like a pinball machine. He knocked him up at the top, bottom.
I don't know, man, what kind of pinball that was. That machine's tilted.
That's what I was saying. Like, where's the tilt at?
It's coming right now, actually.
Oh, that sneaky flood.
That's it. That's it.
Deep Blue gave him the work.
Wow. Out of nowhere.
That was a great edge guard scenario.
Yeah.
I know Falcon's, you know, not terribly difficult to edge guard, but he did a super good job of it.
He's been using the cape a lot lately, so great option. Good stuff.
I know one of the things that Mario players do a lot of times with cape is that's a great way to get a consistent trump, is you go in reverse cape and you, like, grab the edge automatically. It's slower, but, you know, it's a little bit more consistent.
We're going to get right back to Smash Bros. And you know what? You got me there.
Yep. All right, I see you.
I see you.
Because I see you.
I'm going to raise your 20.
Yeah.
Jab. I wonder if you could just grab it and jab me.
Hey, dude,
just cover all your options.
Yeah. Oh, I missed the grab.
Got it. You good, man. All right.
That's it. One of the tools Falcon has, so.
And yeah, there it is, jabbed again. And oh, he was looking for it.
Yeah, this one thing I noticed is being able to do a lot of waiting. It's almost like, in some ways, he's gotten polar opposites of how he used to be, because he used to be just go in, go hard for it, and then now.
Oh my!
Speaking of going hard for it.
Right into the chest of Mario.
Yeah. You talking about that good? You got need in your chest!
You need it!
The
no, bro, that's the stuff right there. That's the good stuff.
Good recovery from Gale.
Oh, no. Ooh. Oh my goodness!
God.
Oh. He went for it all, but all his. He just laid it on a table. He just spread his legs, bro.
Good grief.
Let me take my nuts out so you can get a better kick at him. Oh, my God.
And that was like the complete opposite of game one. So they've traded just ass whoopings, really. To be quite honest with you, this is slobber knocking.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
It's like straight up anime fights where they don't even try and block stuff, you know? It's just at the end and just, and they tank each other. Yeah. That's kind of what it's looking like.
Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Here we go, Gale. Oh. He's just powered up ever since that first game.
Mario, though. Oh, we got that trading up airs.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, looking for the down air, which would have been trouble because he could have gotten some sticky follow-up.
Oh, man. Mario just getting beaten up like a government mule right now. He's taking all this damage right now.
Yeah, Mario's on his way back.
Oh, looking for the Desperado. Not going to get it, though.
Up here, please. Okay.
All right. So this is an interesting choice of stage. Obviously great for Mario, as we've seen in the past with Deep Blue. So I wonder what the feeling is right now. But, oh, tornado.
Yeah. Well, I don't feel like it was too terribly
hard. Going from platform to platform with the balcony.
Oh, if he would have done like a ledge cancel into something like that, I would have just went my mess out and started.
I would have nutted. Oh, man.
Yeah, I don't think Gale's too terribly broken up about the stage pick.
Oh, he's gonna get snatched up and back thrown.
He just stood there.
Oh, no! Just trying to get tricky on the recovery by just overthinking it.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Coming through with the gentleman. Can't quite continue the platform pressure.
And there, see? Go for the dash attack when he's jamming his way out of it. Good option coverage. these fishes.
They fought
earlier today, and Don Quavius took it.
Who's the close set with it?
3-2.
Oh, it was 3-2.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Ooh, and dunking him!
I knew it as soon as I saw that, I was like, he's dealt.
I'm surprised he didn't opt for me. That would have been, I think, a good option there.
Yeah, you're right.
But 91-0. Not looking too shook from that dunk right there.
Nah. He's got a comfortable lead.
It's a bloodbath, man.
It is. Oh, I'm running for the hard read. He's gonna pay for it with about probably
Mario,
50 to 60 damage before it's done. Oh, but now he dropped his punish. I think he probably could have got a better 20% damage.
Getting jabbed up right now. Try to push him with the water. Do some sneaky tricks there.
Oh, no jump. He's gonna have to jump the ledge.
And the ledge trump. That's gonna do it. Yep. Going into game 4.
Yeah. I always hate those scenarios where you both get to. You know the guy's gonna go for the trump, so you try and delay it just a little bit, and then there's that split second where you have no idea who's trump. Yeah. Body.
I'm looking for old Wispy to make an appearance right now.
Yeah, are we going back to Dreamland?
Yeah, we are.
All right. Let's see if Wispy comes through. He's been hiding in green thus far.
Look at that going.
He's dead. With the grab jab.
Yeah, with the grab jab.
They shielded all three jab. Jab again.
All right, you're going to wait patiently. And get slapped up. Out tilts.
He was looking for the other falling up there to continue that.
Keeping this really even right now. Ooh, good emergency up here. He was about to get stomped. Oh my goodness.
Good tech, wackiness.
Oh, running into the forward smash though.
Just a silly exchange there. Much on neutral air.
This mad gale is just relentless. Oh my goodness.
Hit him with a baby knee. Trying to go for the hardest of reads there. It looked like it might have been a misinput, but damn, you never know.
Oh man. The tornado coming through, getting all that damage.
Well, the reverse part of the forward tilt.
Oh, the trump situation of his own. That throw, and that's not gonna do it now. Maybe the next one, no. Kind of slide into home base. Oh, the Desperado Rush meeting up with the up smash.
Nice little weight there.
Yeah, grab him up. Fighting his way out. Mario's been fighting his whole life.
Oh, he's Gale's a little bit lucky to get that grab. Otherwise, there could have been some big damage coming through with the high center platform.
The up there kind of covering all the offense. Fireball and hitting Mario.
Becca's going to do it.
No, it's not. No, he's got some life left in him. Oh, the people's elbow.
Oh,
I wouldn't be surprised if the next one kills, honestly, the next up there, around that same space.
Same as you.
Oh, man. Oh. And here we go.
Deep blue kind of now, putting in the work. Got a comfortable lead.
Oh, the tornado.
Blood is on and offline.
Oh, and you're gonna throw him out of here? Not gonna be enough, not quite yet.
I'm afraid of the percentage.
Looking for that ledge, so I'm not gonna get it, but getting the hug instead.
Yeah. Oh, not a hug, boy. Gale was going out there. Blue said, nah, fam, I'm dipping.
I'm dipping, so. 170, now. This man's got all the rage in the world.
Yeah.
Simple back.
Again, he moves the movement. It's simple, you know, but he's using it very, very intelligently.
And that'll do it. 125-0. So, Gale bleeding. Beating profusely.
Yeah.
125. Oh my god, training blows. But don't ever count this man out, not quite yet. To fight his way out of any situation.
He's gonna stuff it. He's looking for a follow up of that. Oh, sneaky neutral. Oh! Just a hair. Sure. That would have been Titans. That would have been Titans.
Got him with a pinky under the rope.
That would have been Titans for him. The end, that is.
I don't even know what happened for a second. I thought that was Mario.
He's looking for the knee. I don't really agree with the knee. He wouldn't have killed at 20% regardless.
Gale at 167, man. Looking crispy. Looking like a bloody mess!
Oh my god! Oh my god! He did it! That's all I can say. That's how you can say it's just noises with that. It's like.